I'd like to thank the Chamber for hosting this series.
And we do need more women serving in these capacities, bringing fresh ideas and fresh voices to the table.
There were no Republican women serving on the Judiciary Committee.
Hope that at some point we're able to be at a time when we can just say leader, not man leader or woman leader, but just simply leader. But right now we're at a time where we're very, very underrepresented in certain areas.
And the title itself doesn't make a person a leader. Leaders are those that will inspire other people towards a common goal or objective for the good of their organization.
We really do want to encourage women to fill those gaps and to understand that they are fully capable of sharing their talents and abilities in what would traditionally be male-dominated roles.
None of us will achieve our goals if we don't have folks that are helping us along the way.
Find the passion, whatever your passion is, and know all the ins and outs about that passion and be able to speak knowledgeably about that passion. Just be the subject matter expert. That way people don't question whether you should be that woman leader or not. They know that you can be the leader.